When logging into your ChildPilot account, you will automatically be defaulted to the Dashboard tab. You will see five tabs at the top of your screen: Dashboard, Families, Children, Employees, and Reports. In the Dashboard tab, you will be able to check attendance in real time and update activity logs through group tagging. Under the Families tab, you will have access to each family's information that has a child enrolled in your class. In the Children's tab, you will see each child's information, their attendance history, and have the ability to share messages and activities through the Family Parent Portal app. In the Employees tab is where you are able to send messages and communicate with other employees at your school. It is a quick and easy way to get information to other employees with a click of a button. In the Reports tab, you will have the ability to create custom class reports or select any pre-made special report to view at your convenience. Lastly, by clicking on your name at the top right-hand corner, you are able to view and edit your profile, access your school calendar, and log out of your account. Thank you for watching. If you have any further questions, please contact your designated customer support representative or email support@childpilot.com.